Yeah. From the BART train to a tour bus, still the same game except I pull in more sluts, more butts, more butts.
Yo guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. It's your boy Dips. If you're new here, welcome. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, join the family. Okay, let's just get into it, yeah? Out of all genres of television, the one I describe as my guilty pleasure is dating shows. I've actually got most of my dating skills from watching dating shows, which probably explains why I'm lonely. And despite this loneliness, one thing I will never do, and I mean never, is join Room Raiders.
You're on Room Raiders, come on.
Oh my god, can I come back, please?
No, no going back, come on. Let's get in the van, let's go.
If you don't know Room Raiders, it's a show where three contestants are randomly taken from their home, thrown into a van, and the date that they're competing for goes through each of their rooms to decide who they want to date. Oh, and by the way, they don't know how these people look. They just do it based off their rooms.
All right, they're giving me some spy tools to help search through your rooms. All right, we got some white gloves here. I'm gonna be checking the entire room for dust. We got a black light here to check for any stains on the bedspread.
Yeah, I could never join this show. No way. But yeah, I mean, it's all kind of weird because like you wouldn't even want someone that you're currently dating to go through your room. You know, like you can be in my room, we can chill there. But I mean, to go through it with black lights and fucking white gloves, it's kind of weird. It's kind of wild.
Smells good. Oh, I think it's time to grab the tongs. Nice.
Oh, God.
I don't even need these tongs. Everything seems pretty clean in here, so just...
Ah, man. It's just fucking disgusting. I mean, I'd do the same, but it's fucking disgusting. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I wouldn't do the same.
What do I have in here?
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Bingo. We got some, handcuffs here. It says red hot lover.
Handcuffs? Naughty, naughty. You teasing me?
Let's see what we got. Oh.
Oh, God.
We got some pills right here. I think we all know what these are.
They're allergy pills, KJ. What do you mean?
Stop the cap. Stop the cap. Allergy pills. What the fuck? What are you allergic to? Latex? And you know, for me, the most notable episode of this whole show is this one starring Zac Efron. Okay, there was also this episode centered around gay guys, but I feel like I got a bit too invested in that episode.
Good money doing this.
Oh, you give massages?
Yes, I do.
Come on.
Yeah, you could definitely come in handy.
Therapy.
Not so sure, though, if I like the idea of your hands all over a lot of different guys.
What are you talking about? Practice makes perfect.
A lot of practice makes a whore.
Except I never touched that, so...
And that's on period, poop. I don't even know what the fuck that means. I don't know what compelled me to say it.
What we got here?
Oh, God.
Man, this is the biggest thing in massage gel I've ever seen.
Oh. Why did I think that was... So yeah, Zac Efron.
Oh my gosh. A mosquito net. Do you have a bug problem?
No! California, no bugs here.
So is this to keep people in or out?
No.
What the fuck are you saying? The only reason he can get away with saying dumb shit like this is because he's paying. It's the only reason he can get away with is to keep people. It's a mosquito net, Zac. It's a mosquito net.
I got in the drawer. All right, a junk drawer. Yes. What do we got here?
Oh my God.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Naughty, naughty. Let me stop doing that shit.
But you have condoms right next to your bed. Easy access.
It's easy access? Zac! Oh my god! Yo, isn't this supposed to be like baby Zac, like fucking High School Musical? Is this what he was doing with Gabriella? Zac! My guy! You know, only on my channel are you going to see fucking Disney stars pumping their fists to a drawer of panties. If this is not a reason to subscribe, I don't know what is.
You got animal print. Actually, animal print. There's a conflict. See, my mom loves animal print.
What?
It's just sort of a weird connection.
Why would you make a connection with your mom?
I wouldn't like to see these on my mom.
Fuck is you talking about, Zac?
Like, oh.
Hey, you know what? I think this might look good together with something I saw a little bit earlier. Yes. I think I've seen everything I need to see in this room.
Thank God. Let's get out of there. It's so embarrassing.
Let's head out.
My guy. This nigga steal the panties. Zac. This nigga stole panties. Did he actually? And they giggled. It's cause he's peng. He's peng. He can steal their panties and they giggle cause he's peng. You know, one thing I've noticed from watching this episode is that Zac really, really likes his mom.
See, my mom, I mean, where would I be today without my mom? Actually, some of my mom's favorite colors.
Mama's boy.
All right. And you win.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Your room was fun. I found out you were a cheerleader.
Yeah.
That's really cool. I love cheerleaders.
Of course, how cliche. The cheerleader always ends up with the basketball player. One thing I've always wondered after watching these shows is if these guys actually go out on a second date. I've always wondered. I mean, obviously they're not together now, but did they actually go out on the date? You know what? You know what? I'm gonna DM him on Instagram. Yeah, I'm gonna send him a DM on Instagram. What team? Wildcat? Nope. That won't work. Yo Zac. Right. I just sent the DM and I said, yo Zac, just watched your Room Raiders episode and I was wondering if you actually went on the date with the girl you chose. Also, what did you do with the panties? Just curious. I guess I'll tell you guys next week if he actually responds. He probably won't. But it doesn't hurt to try. So yeah, that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed, please make sure you like and subscribe, share with your friends, your family, and honestly, like my content. Also, leave a comment down below because your feedback does help me quite a lot. For now, it's been your boy Dips. I will see you guys next week, same time, same place. Have a great week and peace.